from the drop-down menu AutoCAD, Drawing Utilities, activate the command status, move the cursor, and left mouse button activate the command, click the tab. We have dialog window with information about status. It is a mirror command line.